How to delete classroom on iPad. When you're done teaching a class, you can archive it. When a class is archived, it's archived for all students and teachers in the class. If you don't archive a class, students and teachers in the class continue to see it on their classes page. Teachers and co-workers can archive a class, but only the primary teacher can delete a class. Students can't archive or delete a class. If you are a student, you can leave a classroom. In the next video, I will show you how you can delete a class on iPad. This is really easy and can be done by the person who is the owner of the class. If you are not the owner of the class, you cannot delete a class. Also, please note that if you delete a class, all the info will be lost. To delete a class, open the Google Classroom app on iPad. First, we need to archive the class. So tap on the three dots menu from the class you want to delete. From this menu, tap Archive. Tap again Archive. Now the class has disappeared. Tap on the three dots menu from the top left. Tap on Classroom Folders. Here you will see the classroom we just archived. Now tap again on the three dots menu. On this menu, select Delete. Tap again Delete if you want for sure to delete this. Please note you will no longer have access to any post, comments or assignment. And you cannot undo this section. Be sure 100% that you want to delete the class. If you are sure, tap on Delete. You have deleted a class on Google Classroom on iPad. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.